And here comes one of my favorites.
God, boy.
You can tell that each superstar is coming into this match a little extra cautious, a little more nervous because of the uncertainty an Extreme Rules match presents.
What a shot! He switches it back around. Tough position to be caught in here.
Ooh, back landing.
He skirts around it.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. You know what I love about an Extreme Rules match? It's a chance to think outside the box and inflict some truly inventive pain on your opponent.
It's also a chance to be on the receiving end of that inventive pain. But you're right, Corey, getting creative.
Springboard! Straight to the floor!
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
My goodness!
And then look at that!
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Oh, incredible athleticism. Ooh.
Oh, no.
And a reverse DDT.
Oh. Able to evade.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not
run the top.
Your own body around without a care, taking no account for their own well-being. Face buster!
Oh! Through the table! A hands up!
From the apron!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
And now he's on the downside.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Backbreaker.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Re-entering the ring now.
From the top.
Diving double axe handle. Yeah. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Interesting.
Oh, man.
He may be in a bad way here.
You don't sign up for an Extreme Rules match not knowing the consequences, Cole.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Can't quite get him there.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible. He takes control. Oh, and a reversal.
Bangle center.
Has the wrist trapped.
And now a series of stomps and kicks. I think we know what's coming next.
Let's take a trip to the Swiss Alps, shall we?
Rico!
He steps foot in the ring again. Caught the leg.
A series of reversals.
Uh-oh is right. That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
Down with the bulldog.
Will it be?
I think so.
One. He stops the count.
Boom.
He's got him scouted.
Oh.
He has to be in his leg now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Avoiding contact.
See him take yet another shot to the body.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone.
Headed up top. We'll be looking for the moonsault.
Here we go. Does
he have a win in hand?
What? Only two?
How
victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
The physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is real.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh is right. Package pile driver.
That's not it. I don't know what it is.
Cover! One, two,
three. That's it. A competitor has been eliminated.
Had that one scouted.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Reverse DDT.
Sent into the corner.
Knife edge chop. Might be it right there.
Maybe not.
And the bottom rope, nice moonsault, and go for it.
How about one more? Third time's a charm.
To the top.
Is it enough? The count, two, three. No, no, no. The shoulders were knocked down. The referee was right on top of it. Able to reverse.
Another reversal.
Eye for eye.
There's not a single person sitting in the...
Oh, blasted him over the top.
Come on, Tom Hilo!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy at work.
See some overwhelming offense.
Yeah, it seems like he can't be stopped.
Quick to the lower body. Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh, put in the elbow, finds the mark.
He slides back into the ring. He turns it around.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
He's been placed in the corner now. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to try to go for it again.
He eludes the contact.
And now he stays down for a one count.
You've got to be kidding me.
All right, Erica. And he's taking on a persistent assault.
Yeah,
he's about to do it. He's
was ready for that.
Imagine how